Hey guys, welcome back to The Bit. Today's bit, we will be doing that series in Madden. So we're going to create the absolute worst player we can make. We're going to be a field general QB, but we're not going to be an early draft pick. We're not going to be a late round draft pick. We're going to be undrafted. Let's see. I'm going to call him Big Bit. Say Big Bit. We're going to be on the Titans just for no reason. Plus, I like the Titans. See, usually 7 is my number, but they don't have that, so I'm going to go. I'm going to go 12. I'm going to go straight out of LSU because that's my favorite school. See if we can get there. We're going to be 5'5 because we want him to be absolutely terrible. We want him to be the skinniest. That way he's really small and really skinny and gonna be pretty young. I'm changing with this face because no reason. We're gonna make him the smallest person smaller. Possible, but smaller. So we're absolutely a midget, pretty much. I don't really care about any of this, so we're just gonna do that and then we're gonna go. Pocket 6. You can see our stats are absolutely terrible. 65 overall, 62 speed, 60 acceleration, 55 agility, 60 strength, 65 awareness. So this is going to be extremely difficult. Our passing is pretty bad. 87, 86, 78, 71, 72, 65. 59, 65. So this is going to be extremely difficult to be able to go become a starter on the Titans. We've got 99 injuries that way. We won't get injured, so I like this guy. Accept and continue. We're going to turn Insta starter off. And we don't... I'm just gonna go through all these and check, and I'm gonna make these quarters a bit shorter so that way you guys don't have to see the entire thing. That way it's not so long. Okay, I think we'll be good. We're only gonna do 3-minute quarters so that way we don't have like ultra long videos. Start your week by installing your game plan. I think we are starting in the regular season. Yes, we are. But I don't think we're going to be in the starting lineup. Yeah, definitely not. So let's see how deep in the hole we actually are. Check the roster. And then we'll go QB. So we're actually behind Blaine Gabbert. So we're third string. We're going to go second string. Then even that. See, Blaine Gabbert got 7. Marcus Mariota got 8. For me, so. We'll have to be in this setting a lot. Because look, we're like 65 field general, 63 strong arm, 61 West Coast, 60 scramble. But we have the superstar trait, which means we'll gain XP about 3-4 times as fast than other players. Start our weekly training. I don't know how good the third string is. See, it might be a bit boring at first since we won't get that much playing time, which is why we'll have to go into second string and eventually get to first string. So we might even be able to get like two games of video. This 3-minute. Let's see. We're going in practice. I wonder, our game plan is, I'm pretty sure it's comeback, cover one recognition. So, we're gonna want to hit Delaney Walker. Here. And then, there we go. We're gonna try and get a gold star here and get as much XP as possible, because we should level up. Oh, that was a good pick. That guy's wide open. We won't be able to get a gold star here, but we will be able to get silver if we complete this. Let's go square. Oh. See, we're gonna have to get used to that. That's hard for my guy to do because he has 65 throw under pressure. We're definitely gonna have to get better. So let's see. Yeah, look, we've almost leveled up already. If you look at the top right where it says C, QB, big bit, that green bar, if we get that full, then we'll get a level up. So we've got our first game against the Dolphins. We're going to change this to enhanced, and we're going to edit these uniforms because this is what I like to do. Just randomly do this. And then don't really care. Looks like I'm all getting the same stuff. I'm gonna do this. That looks nice. So I'm all ready to go. We're gonna load into the game. We're gonna try and get the dub. We're gonna see how well we can do in our first game. We might not even be able to do this. Delaney Walker's our tight end. He's really good. He's one of our best players, especially compared to theirs. Defense backs, we're about equal. Jarrell Casey's really good. Safety, Kevin Byard, and Rashad Jones. I think they have the advantage there. And then halfback, we've got the better halfback by far. So, and then Brian Arakpo, he's really good as well. We're just going to skip through all this, and we're going to get straight into the game. See if we'll get any playing time. I doubt we will, so I'm just going to kind of... This is like whenever you don't get to play. We're not getting any playing time so far, so I am going to put the speed on fast. We can just jump ahead, and we're losing 10-0 here. 17-0. They're just 24-0. We're being dominated. This might be our chance to steal that starting spot or even the 37-0. That's the end of the game. That was a quick game. Oh, that was awful. 37-0. We must have done absolutely terrible. They might move us up starter soon. We don't have any upgrades available. We're not close to ready because we did not get to play that last game. So we'll just advance to the week, through the week. We'll start our weekly training. We might be able to level up a little bit. We might be able to do quite a bit this episode. Get it kicked off, try and get a bit better. It's definitely not going to happen in our first season. It's going to be quite a long series. It's like maybe 25 episodes. Might be 2 or 3 seasons. But I think it'll be fun. I think it's going to be interesting because he's 5'5", 160 with like the worst stats. So we're definitely going to have to work with him a lot whenever he's got these bad of stats. Mm-hmm. We need this golden star. Look how small I am. We're going to hit Matthews or Deion Lewis. No, not Deion Lewis. Where have I been? That was bad. I'm actually going to restart because that was that bad. See. Circle should be open. Nope. You know what? I got to get this gold star. We need to level up a bit, so I'm going to try and get this golden star, and I'll see you guys there whenever I do get it. Okay? Okay, guys, we finally got that gold star here, gold medal. Took us a little while, but we finally were able to get it. So we're definitely gonna be able to level up here as we go forward. See, there's our gold badge, gold star, or whatever, gold medal. So I think we're definitely not gonna be able to move up in the roster right away. But after this game, we're going to be able to level up, and we're all going to be all good. I'm not going to bother about changing play calling or uniforms or anything, because I doubt we'll be able to play unless we have two injuries, and then we have to come in. They've got J.G. Watt against Jarrell Casey. That's going to be pretty hard to match up against. They've got DeAndre Hopkins. Overall, the Texans are a better team than us so far. Jadeveon Clowney, all that stuff. But Brian Arakpo is pretty good. But I think we won't be able to match up against them either. I think we'll, unfortunately, have to be 0-2 after this game. But you never know. We were supposed to win last game 3-0. Nobody's really scored yet. 10-0, we're winning. 17-0, kind of like last game. Oh, they finally scored 17-7. It's now 17-10. It's one score game. We go into the fourth quarter, we hit 3 points, and they get 3 points, and the final score is 20-13. That was a good game. No matter where they're predicted to finish, so we're 1-1 over right now. So we're going to be able to get our upgrade here, and we'll be able to work on some stats here. Big Bit has an upgrade available. Now, we could get the Field General or the West Coast, but I really want to get the Scrambler, because I doubt... I'm going to work on my Scrambler, because I want some more speed, because this guy is 5'5". He needs to have a bit. He's got +2 break sack. Oh, and then throw accuracy short. That's really good. Throw on the one, run +2, and then throw under pressure +1. That was a good upgrade. So I'm glad that we did that. We still have the superstar trait, so that way we gain XP a whole lot quicker. And we almost, after one more practice, we'll be able to do this. But I feel like we only have enough time to do this last week. So thank you guys for watching my second video. I hope you come back and enjoy the series. We're playing against the Jaguars this week. And I'm just gonna cut ahead until we, actually I'm gonna do the practice. Never mind, cancel that. Can't make up my mind. We're gonna do the practice, because that's really all we can do so far. So sorry if this has been a bit of a bore, because we haven't been able to play any games, but we're gonna try and get the series kick-started, and we're gonna do this, and we're gonna try and make the starting lineup. We might be able to, think. We could, request for a trade and go to a team that's a bit different if we get good enough, but they just don't want to put us on the starting lineup to a team that could desperately need a quarterback. Which Titans don't. Oh, we need to gain a first down. Let me try that again. So cover 3 recognition drill. Running slant, quick curls. That guy's wide open. That's a correct read. Let's get this gold star, and then right there. So looks like our offense is based around the cover 3 recognition. Maybe this is what happens whenever you don't have the best stats. They want you to like try and figure out all this stuff. Oh, he got rocked there. We're one away from getting that gold star. We need to get this first down. See if we can do it. first try. Well, technically not first try, but that was first try knowing what to do. We did really well. There's Bit. There's the big Bit. We'll get through this last game. See if we get to play any. I think we have an upgrade available. Yeah, we might. Let's check. Yeah, we have an upgrade available. Let's see. I'm gonna go for the field general because that's our player's kind of archetype. Throw accuracy deep, throw accuracy mid-range, and throw accuracy short, which we really need if we're gonna become successful. So, let's actually check our roster and see if I'm moving up any. See how we're doing, let's check the roster. We'll go to our QB. Marcus Mariota, Blaine Gabbert is still doing that. Marcus Mariota is a lot younger. I'm younger, the youngest, so I might be able to take over Blaine Gabbert because he's a bit older, but also more experienced. I'm making $0. That's funny. Yeah, we've got a long way to go. He's like so much better compared to us. Play the season game, see if we win, and then we'll have to end the video there. But yeah, thanks everybody for watching my last video. I thought it did pretty well. Thank you for all subscribing. If you like this video and the video before, please do share it with your friends and subscribe and leave a like on this video. And call me if you want to see anything, any changes or anything. We had pretty good comments that helped us, like intros, endings, what we could change, lots of things. Oh, we're going against Leonard Fournette from LSU. Technically, we could have played with him.
It's the coach, and you're tuned into Madden 19.
I mean,
on EA Sports.
Probably been a starter. LSU's not known for their quarterbacks. I like this new intro, kind of. Pretty cool.
All right, Coach, EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Sunshine State in TIAA Bank Field here in Jacksonville. A few minutes prior to us coming on air, this crowd was jolted into action with the introduction of these Jaguars. They're set for football as the Jags
are
ready to match up.
Jaguars are pretty good. Blake Bortles.
Alongside my partner, oh, Charles, that's pretty Davis, cool. I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, you look
oh my
at
goodness,
Jaguar
last
team.
Week he had amazing.
Their last time out, so they'll look to make amends here.
And one of the best ways you can do that is to be at home.
Okay, let's see how we're going to do. I'm 66 overall. We're going to go too fast. 0-0. Nobody scored. Both defensive stops. We scored there. 7-0. 14-0. 21-0. 28-0, and we're still pouring it on. 28-7, 35-14, 38-14, 38-20 is your final score as we get the win, 2-1.
About that in this one, Charles. Points, they were not at a premium. They were pretty easy to come by.
They were, but it was fun, wasn't it? Because
it's a good game.
Finding ways to click.
Both had three touchdowns. Marcus Mariota did a bit better with completion and so yeah, thank you guys for watching. We have no upgrades on the big bit. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my previous video. If you didn't, please subscribe and go and watch that video after you watch this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye.